Breaking tonight, a 33-year-old man is dead after police say he was hit by a car. It happened about 8:15 on South Saunders Street. Officers tell us the man was trying to cross the road where there was not a crosswalk when the car struck him. At last check, the inbound lanes of South Saunders Street from Pecan Road to I-40 remained closed. No word on when that road will reopen.